It's so innocent and beautiful here. And it's about to get decimated for no reason. Stop the Bradford bypass. Let these important wetlands remain as is.